Good day all. Dr. Shubra this side from NDK Nirogam Private Limited. Welcome to our channel, Rest Pushed. Those who have already subscribed to our channel, they very well know that time to time we have been sharing useful information with you regarding the use of kitchen herbs in our day-to-day life. So today I am here going to share with you information regarding our kitchen herb onion in day-to-day life. Especially in today's time, when coronavirus has created a lot of panic all over the world, the people who are getting infected, their recovery rate depends upon the immunity level which he or she has. So today, I will share with you information regarding onion, its usefulness, and how it can also increase your immunity levels. You all know that onion has been used as food since thousands of years. Onion is actually staple in kitchen all over the world. Onions are a very rich source of potassium, sulfur, fibers, carotenoids, vitamin A and vitamin B. Yes, onions can be eaten raw as well as cooked, but raw onions have magical effects. See, raw onions when eaten, raw onions are a rich source of vitamin C, which builds our immunity. And again, it helps in formation of collagen, which will give us healthy hairs and healthy skin. Raw onions, they reduce the level of LDL, which is bad cholesterol. When onions reduce the level of bad cholesterol, it keeps our heart healthy. Thirdly comes quercetin. This onion contains the compound quercetin, which has a role in treating cancer, especially stomach and colorectal cancer. Again comes the green onion. They also have beneficial effects and a good source of sulfur, which helps in building overall immunity and overall health of the body. It contains carotenoids, which keeps our vision healthy and intact. It contains vitamin A, which again protects us from loss of eyesight in long run. Onions, they have very good results in skin diseases, especially when paste of onion is applied over black moles, blackheads or moles, it gives very good results. Same way, paste of onion when applied over the regions of sciatic pain, joint pain, nerve pain, it also has very soothing effects. Same way, when onion juice is applied 10 minutes before your hair wash, it will give shine to your hairs as well as will help and promote hair growth as well. This onion juice, again, it prevents fever as well as common cold. Now the question arises that usually people avoid using onion juice because of its pungent nature. So this pungent nature of onion juice can be reduced if we add honey into it. Once we add honey, its pungent nature gets reduced and then you can very well use it in your daily task or whatever you feel, in whichever need you want to use onion juice. Dear friends, when we check all these or when we go through all these importance of onions, we conclude that onion has anti-aging properties, rejuvenating properties, and yes, it also improves your memory levels, strengthens your brain power to some extent. So friends, this much for today. Hope you all get yourself benefited with the uses of onions which have been shared with you. Thank you so much. Stay safe, stay healthy.